Hi guys, Mike Lee Kanarek. It is Tuesday and Tuesday is Double Tap Tuesday. Anyway, today's Double Tap is a lot of times I've asked, what do I like better, a fixed blade or a folder? Okay, so I'm going to say this once so I get the record straight. Fixed blade is king. Okay, fixed blade is king. When I was in the IDF, I had Sakin Palasim, which is basically a K-bar, an Israeli K-bar, which is used in Israeli infantry units for demining minefields. But we all had Sakin Palasim. So basically, we all had a K-bar. The new units in Israel now have the Dustar knife, which is basically a K-bar on testosterone. On steroids, I mean, it's bad boy knife, it's Dustar. I have a couple of those myself now. But anyway, the fixed blade is king. However, on an EDC, everyday carry, walking around with a fixed blade is not always available, okay? If you have a concealed weapon permit and you can conceal a small knife underneath your shirt, like I have a few of my students, they have the Tops knife scalpel. I personally don't like the scalpel. Personally, as far as a small knife, EDC, I like the DPX HEST. The DPX HEST stands for Hostile Environment Survival Tool. That's my favorite little EDC knife, concealed knife if I'm carrying a fixed blade. And as far as a folder, everybody knows I like the Emerson's because of the waves, because the Emerson's open when you pull the folder out of your pocket. So what do I like better? 1000% a fixed blade. 1000%. The less parts in a weapon, the less problems. Okay. If I cannot have a fixed blade on me for whatever reason, then I will go with a folder. And if it's a folder, it's always an Emerson. Like right now, the Emerson I got on me is Scalawag. It opens with the waves. I love it. As a matter of fact, tonight, the class here at Warrior Strength, the class is at Warrior Strength tonight, are going to have a deployment drills. We have the trainers. See, this is an Emerson trainer. It's got the wave, so when it comes out of the pocket, basically it opens up, but it's not a real knife. It's a trainer, and tonight the guys are going to do deployment drills to see how fast they can deploy their folder and how much distance they can cover with having a knife ready to fight weapon versus weapon. So that's what's happening here tonight here at my school. Obviously, at my school, we always get the good stuff because it's the fountainhead of the system. So short double tap today. What's better, a fixed blade or a folder? A fixed blade is king. Always, fixed blade is the king. If you cannot have a fixed blade, I recommend a knife that's fast on deployment. Obviously, the Emersons have the wave. There's a couple more companies out there that have their little gadgets to open the knife, but Emerson has the patent on it, so therefore he's the one who sells the most with that gimmick that it opens up in the pocket. I've been carrying Emersons for years now. One of my favorite Emersons is the Jungle Commander. It's big, it's robust, it's nice in my hand. I just acquired Emerson Barracuda, but I gave it to my brother Lockwood because Lockwood told me he lost his Emerson that he had for many years, and he was wearing this shitty freaking little fucking folder in his pocket the last time we were there. And I said, no, you are Lockwood. You cannot wear a shitty folder. Here, take the Barracuda. So I gave him my Barracuda. I hope he enjoys it. But anyway, again, fixed blade is king. If you're going to have a folder, I recommend Emerson's. As a disclaimer, I don't work with Emerson. I don't get freebies from Emerson. As a matter of fact, they're freaking expensive and they have not that great of customer service. But for as far as an EDC knife, it's what I would recommend. Fixed blade is king. EDC folder, go with Emerson. Tonight, my guys here at the school, you're in for a treat with deployment drills. This weekend, legacy certification here at the school. 24 people coming from all over the country. I got California coming in, Connecticut, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Texas. I can't wait. We're going to have a blast. Legacy Instructor Certification with Gandhi's Arms A to Z, including I'm going to set up the standard in dry fire across the board with Aganacos. When I travel, when I go to this school, they do dry fire this way. When I go to that school, they do dry fire this way. In my school, they do it this way. And IPTT was set up a long time ago as a standard. But then, you know, like things got out of hand. This one does it like that. That one does it like that. I don't like it. I like things standardized like in the IDF. So that's what I'm going to cover on Sunday afternoon. But up to then, it's going to be all Gandhi's Arms, Legacy Instructor Certification this weekend. Guys are in for a treat. My students are in for a treat for tonight. Double tap tonight. Today, is it better to have a fixed blade or a folder? They both have advantage and disadvantage, but fixed blade is king. Mike Lee Connect, Movement is Life. Short one today. Have a good one.